public Wi-Fi while abroad. Things you should know. Today, Wi-Fi access is a necessity as people demand constant connection to the web. With gadgets so common, travelers want free access to Wi-Fi wherever they go, and that's why free Wi-Fi is found here and there. Many hotels, airports, cafes, restaurants, and others offer such service, but it's often insecure. What to do to shield your sensitive info in your phone? The recent research by cybersecurity company NordVPN suggested that 1 in 4 travelers were hacked while using public Wi-Fi. That's 25% of travelers victimized while abroad. It is typical to scroll through your phone while waiting for a flight or train. However, when on vacation, people tend to forget about their online security, said Daniel Markusen, a cybersecurity expert at NordVPN per Travel Pulse. In that same research, more than 85% of people in the US are scared of using public Wi-Fi on holiday. But 50% of travelers would use public Wi-Fi while traveling, and 63% don't even know if they were using secure websites. These figures suggest a constant flow of fresh victims for threat actors during the vacation season. Even in off-peak seasons, these actors will still get something because more than half don't know what could happen by simply connecting to unsecured Wi-Fi. So what makes public Wi-Fi dangerous? Public Wi-Fi hotspots attract both consumers and attackers. According to Kaspersky, the biggest threat in free Wi-Fi connections is the ability of attackers to place themselves between you and the access point. Normally, you should be able to access their internet via public Wi-Fi. However, the attacker can intercept and retrieve the data that your device is sending to the hotspot. From here on, the attacker has a chance to dig deep inside your device so long it is connected to the same access point. That's not all. Attackers can do a wide-scale cyber attack by unleashing malware on the same public Wi-Fi hotspot. Unsuspecting consumers won't know that their devices have been infected by malware and are now under the mercy of these bad actors. Although scary, avoiding such attacks is easy for the most part. Don't connect to public Wi-Fi to dodge the bullet. If you really need to, install VPN and use it for insecure connections. Use SSL connections by enabling always use HTTPS on your browsers. Though this can be quite tricky to find depending on what you're using, so VPN is the more convenient choice. The ultimate protection is to keep your Wi-Fi off when not in use. You don't want anyone peeking through it and attempting to steal your data. Do you frequently use public Wi-Fi? Do you use VPN or other secure methods to protect your device? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.